Very, very warm welcome to you all. If you have difficulty in hearing, there are one or two seats in front, or maybe you want to stand on the sides. Particularly welcome to Dirk and Niela, of course. It's a great privilege to be here to do this simple ceremony. You may remain seated, except when I say let us pray, then you could perhaps all rise and after the prayer sit down again. Thank you. Towards the One, the perfection of love, harmony and beauty, the only being. To the glory of the omnipresent God, we kindle the light, symbolically representing the Hindu religion. And if you can't see it, I can assure you it is very cool. To the glory of the omnipresent God, we kindle the light, symbolically representing the Buddhist religion. To the glory glory of the omnipresent God, we kindle the light, symbolically representing the Zoroastrian religion. The glory of the omnipresent God, we kindle the light, symbolically representing the Hebrew religion. Omnipresent God, we kindle the light, symbolically representing the Christian. And to the glory of the omnipresent God, we kindle the light, symbolically representing the religion of Islam. Supreme God, omnipotent, omnipresent, all-pervading, the only being. Take us in thy parental arms, raise us from the denseness of the earth. Thy beauty do we worship, to thee do we give willing surrender. Most merciful and compassionate God, the idealized Lord of the whole humanity, thee only do we worship, and towards thee alone do we aspire. Open our hearts towards thy beauty, illuminate our souls with divine light. O thou, the perfection of love, harmony and beauty, all-powerful Creator, Sustainer, Judge and Forgiver of our shortcomings, Lord God of the East and of the West, of the worlds above and below, and of the seen and unseen being, pour upon us thy love and thy light. Give sustenance to our bodies, hearts and souls. Use us for the purpose that thy wisdom chooseth, and guide us on the path of thine own goodness. Draw us closer to thee every moment of our life, until in us be reflected thy grace, thy glory, thy wisdom, thy joy, and thy peace. Amen. We will now read from the World Scriptures. And the subject for today is obvious. In the Hindu scriptures we read, bearing in mind they are thousands of years old, verily, not for the love of a husband is a husband dear, but for the love of the soul of God is a husband dear. Verily, not for the love of a wife is a wife dear, but for the love of the soul, God is a wife dear. We offer to the omniscient God our reverence, our homage and our gratitude for the light of the divine wisdom. In the Buddhist scriptures we read, be married unto the truth and live with your betrothed in holy matrimony. We offer to the omniscient God our reverence, our homage, and our gratitude for the light of the divine compassion. Zoroaster spoke these words. With these words I address you, maidens marrying. These counsels do I give to you, bridegrooms. With upright hearts, love and cherish each other, then surely a happy home shall be yours. We offer to the omniscient God our reverence, our homage, and our gratitude for the light of the divine purity. In the Hebrew scriptures we read, the children of a virtuous woman rise up and call her blessed. Her husband also, and he praises her, saying, many daughters have done virtuously, but thou excellest them all. We offer to the omniscient God our reverence, our homage, and our gratitude for the light of the divine law. Christian scriptures we read, love is patient, love is kind, and envies no one. Love is never boastful, nor conceited, nor rude, never selfish, not quick to take offense. Love keeps no score of wrongs, does not gloat over other men's sins, but delights in the truth. There is nothing love cannot face. There is no limit to its faith, its hope, and its endurance. We offer to the omniscient God our reverence, our homage, and our gratitude for the light of the divine self-sacrifice. The scriptures of Islam we read, Allah loves those who seek Him in love. Therefore love your betrothed. Nothing in the world exceeds the value of a virtuous woman. We offer to the omniscient God our reverence, our homage, and our gratitude for the light of the divine unity. In the Sufi teachings we read, love knows no limits. Love keeps nothing back. He who gives love will receive a thousandfold in return. It is love that teaches you, not me. We offer to the omniscient God our reverence, our homage, and our gratitude for the light of the divine truth. Now don't sound but Allergenadigste Heer, Meester, Messias, en verlosser van die mensheid. Ons groet u in alle nederigheid. U is die eerste oorzaak en die laatste gevolg. Die goddelijke lucht en die geest van leiding, Alpha en Omega. Uw lucht is in alle vormen. Uw liefde in alle wezens. In een liefdevolle moeder. In een vriendelijke vader. Een onschuldige kind. In een behulpzame vriend. In een bezielende leraar. Gee dat ons u zal herkennen in al uw heilige namen en vormen. Zoals Rama, zoals Krishna, zoals Shiva, zoals Boeddha. Laat ons u kennen in Abraham, in Salomo, in Mozes, in Jezus, in Mohammed. En in vele andere namen en vormen, bekend of onbekend aan die wereld. Ons aanbid uw verleden. Uw tegenwoordigheid verlig ons wezens ten diepste en ons zien uit naar uw zien in die toekomst. O boodschapper, Christus, Nabi, die Rasul van God, u wie zijn hart voortdurend opwaarts neigt, u verschijnt op die aarde met een boodschap, zoals een duif van boer wanneer Dharma een verval is. En spreek die woord wat in die mond geplaatst wordt, zoals die lucht, die groeiende maan, verlicht. Laat die ster van die goddelijke lucht wat in uw hart schijnt, en die harten van uw gelovigen weerkaatst wordt. Mag die boodschap van God ver en wijd verspreid lucht brengen. En mag de hele mensheid in hele broederschap, in de hele broederschap worden, in die vaderschap van God. Amen. Just a very few words about love. When a soul is evolved, tolerance becomes a natural thing because the highly evolved soul begins to realize another person is not separate from me, but the other person is myself. The separation is on the surface of love. And in the depth of life, I and the other person are one. Love is the only thing in life, for love is all that is. Love lives and all dies. If all failed you in love, in life, love will not fail you. Perhaps you've not understood the meaning of love. Love that depends on being answered by the beloved is lame. It does not stand on its own feet. Love that tries to possess the beloved is without arms. It can never hold. Love that does not regard the pleasure and displeasure of the beloved is blind. Love that is demanding and self-asserting is dead. If you have love, you have all. What more do you want? Learn to know what love is before you profess to be a lover. Love is neither joy nor pain. It is both. If it is pain, it is as sweet as joy. If it is joy, it is as deep as pain. It is above both joy and pain. Love is the ladder by which you can reach the highest ideal, Loving is living. Dirk. Do you ask for the hand of Niela, offering her your most sincere love?
I do.
Will you keep true to her, serve her, and sympathize with her under all conditions throughout your life?
I will.
Will you consider Niela, who is to be your wife, as the most sacred trust given to you by God?
I will.
Will you be witnesses of what Dirk has promised?
I will.
Niela, she has met gently. Do you accept Dirk as your husband sincerely and in devotion?
I do.
Will you keep true to him and sympathize with him under all conditions throughout your life?
I will.
Will you consider Dirk, who is to be your husband, as the most sacred trust given to you by God?
I will.
Will you be witnesses of what Niela has promised?
I will.
That's a good idea. Are you like you today in marriage, one to the other, that this can be a sacred bond? It's got to be right, guys.
And Dirk has to do it.
And we ask for you the blessing of God to be with you now and forevermore. Nobody can do your vows.
Oh, my vows.
Okay, I'm a lecturer. Yeah. I can do this. Today, I am marrying my best friend, the one I laugh with, live for, dream with, love. Dirk, I take you to be my husband, my cuddle buddy, my lover, my monkey, my personal IT guy, my companion in life. I promise to love you endlessly through perfect times, even more through the crazy times. I promise to adore you at your best and even more at your worst. I promise to care for you in happy times and even more through the tough times. I promise to be patient unless you are difficult to get out of bed. I promise to give you sweet things and whisper sweet words. I can't wait to share our life's journey with you, to love and live life with you, through good times and through bad, in joy as well as in sorrow. I give you my heart, my love, my soul.
I'm not a lecturer, but I've got a deep enough voice, so I'm going to try my best. I, Dirk, choose you, Niela, as my partner for life's full adventure. I choose you as my partner to share my whole self with, both in the good times and in the bad. I promise to always give to you my fullest devotion, my tenderest care, and your deepest earned respect. Through the pressures of the present and the uncertainties of the future, I promise to love you, to commit to you, and to support you. I pledge to support, respect, and admire your incredible talents and abilities, for which you constantly make me. I vow to scratch your back at the times I know you like it most, and to do my very best to get out of bed when I have to. You have confirmed to me what it is to receive true love, and are a living example to prove that it exists. As I have given to you my hand to hold, I now too give you my life to keep.
Thank you so much. Let us pray for them. O Thou, the Creator, Lord, Master and Sustainer of our lives, pour Thy love and Thy light on this couple who marry under Thy divine protection. May the harmony of Thy divine nature unite them. May Thy compassion kindle their hearts. Send on them Thy divine blessing, that they may be surrounded with good health, prosperity, success and happiness, and may glorify Thy name now and forevermore. Amen. Pour the seed of the divine message upon the world. Pour the seed of the divine message upon the world. You'll have the final prayer and blessing, and you can all remain standing. O Thou, who art the perfection of love, harmony, and beauty, the Lord of heaven and earth, open our hearts that we may hear Thy voice, which constantly cometh from within. Disclose to us Thy divine light, which is hidden in our souls, that we may know and understand life better. Most merciful and compassionate God, the idealized Lord, give us Thy great goodness. Teach us Thy loving forgiveness. Raise us above the distinctions and differences which divide men. Send us the peace of Thy divine Spirit, and unite us all in thy perfect being. Amen. And now, may the blessing of God rest upon you. May His peace abide with you. And may His presence illuminate your hearts now and forevermore. Amen. And you may now officially kiss the Bible.
Familie, vriende. Ek is gevra om my huildank in te stel op die bruidse ouers. Op een voorwaarde, ek mag nie te lang praat nie. So, as ek net 'n paar goeie eienskappe van Charles en Elsie kan uitlig, dan is het wat hulle so besonders maak, is hulle respect vir mekaar. En dan ook die voorbeeld wat hulle stel, nie net vir hulle kinders nie, maar vir allemaal om hulle. So, wat ek vir Charles wil sê, op een ligte noot, jy weet, natuurlijk, jy word as die pa genoem wat die beste kan delegeer. Net saterdag, wanneer braaityd is, dan is jy in beheer. Dan soek jy niemand wat vir jou wil tel hoe braai een mens nie. Wat ek van Elsie kan sê, sy word nie gauw kwaad nie, maar neek haar vul het op, dan het jy moeilikheid. Charles, Elsie, ek wil julle geluk wens met julle skoonseun. Ek weet, julle gaan baie vreugde put uit hom, en julle gaan ook lief wees vir hom, soos julle eie kinders. As allemaal net bottel champagne kan kry, en julle glasies of julle bekers kan volmaak. Ek vraag julle om op te staan, en dan lig ons een glasie op Charles en Elsie.
Lang sal jy lief.
Lang sal jy lief. Lang sal hy lewe in hul gloria, in hul gloria, in hul gloria. Hans was born in Tanzania. When he was about 15, he was hunting, and he was picking up more pebbles than shooting animals. He eventually started a business which grew to be the largest mine. And then he turned 16. Here we go, Hans.
What do I do? Press the button? Hello, hello. Just in case anyone doesn't know, I'm Dirk's father. Hi there. Dirk's mother is somewhere there. And it's been a very proud day today. Very successful, and Waldo made a fantastic job by combining five religions. So if anything goes wrong, he's going to have to account to five different religious sects. It's nice to have Niela in the Kristen family now as well, and also the Niela's family. And I'm sure it'll work the other way around as well. And I'd like to wish both of them a very happy, healthy, and wealthy to a certain extent. Because if you're wealthy, you can afford to be happy. And I wish you all very, very well. And the other thing I'd like to say, Dirk's was going to invite 400 people, or over 400, but he only invited the top of the top. So you must be very privileged to be here. And it doesn't mean that the others who weren't here are going to hear the story and then say, why weren't we invited? I'm making this all up. And I wish you all very well. Thank you. Cheers. Excellent.
Thank you.
And don't believe what was said here about 16-year-old and being a big, picking up pebbles.
They always say that I'm now going to call someone who needs no introduction. And then they rabbit on about that person for half an hour. I'm not going to do that. He has a niche. There he comes at the back. Now, all the best men are going to say something. So I asked them earlier today, what are you going to say? The one said, he wrote down on my pad, he wrote, I'm going to draw a picture. The other one said, wrote on the pad, I'm going to sing a song. And the other one just wrote down his name.
It's a very nice name.
Here we go, Nish.
I'm not Nish.
I know. Calm down to a penny.
Okay. Let me just on here. Okay. Hi, I'm Nish, and I've known Dirk since we were very, very young kids, and I'm very privileged to still be one of his best friends as an older kid. This was supposed to be just be the best man speech, but since all of us are so close to Dirk, it was only appropriate that we each had something to say. Sorry.
I'll hold it.
No, it's fine. All right. My contribution to this is going to be a story of how Dirk and Niela actually met. I'm not sure if everybody knows this story. It was a few years back, and I was in Joburg, and Dirk and I were at a trance party. And we found ourselves gravitating to the front left of the dance floor, and it was during the night. And at some point, in the darkness, emerged this fairy with bright red hair and luminous colors. And from that moment, she just was drawn to this energy. And if anybody has seen Dirk dance on the dance floor, you would understand why. He was transfixed. And from that moment, you know, it was the first time that I can say I was witness to love at first sight. Because he spent most of the night after that really just talking about this girl that he'd met and this Cheshire cat smile with perfect teeth. Dirk, it has been an amazing journey to be witness to watch your relationship bloom to what it is today. And I'll hand you over to Tom.
Thank you, Nish. All of us in this little row, we go way back with Dirk to the depths of high school, to those difficult times. And we've seen a lot of Dirk, and we know a lot about him. And, you kind of hope for the best for your friends. And we always felt that Dirk had the ambition and the skills and the intelligence and the access to lasers that he would become a supervillain and that he would enslave the Earth with his terrible devices. But, you know, there's a transformative power to love and to that special person who can enter your life and turn it all around. And seeing the two of you here today, I think this is a much better, more glorious outcome. And that you're now on the side of the angels. And it's so happy to see. It's very privileged to see you both here together.
So I think most of us have known Dirk for the last 15 years. And for me personally, I don't know if you know this, but you actually showed me a very great quality and helped me grow personally. When we were a lot younger, I realized that Dirk didn't say no to anything. He pretty much jumped head first into any new experience. And thanks to that, we both actually started martial arts together. And I kept it up for some time, and it was a huge influence my life. So thank you, Dirk, for teaching me about courage. Niela, when we first heard about you. We were glad to hear Dirk had met somebody great, but we needed to know more. And as we learned more, we all breathed a huge sigh of relief. You guys are perfectly matched, and we're so glad that you are finally together forever, and makes us very happy to be here to witness that. Thank you.
Yeah. So, as everybody else in this line has said, we've known one another for a long, long time, and I consider that a great privilege. I consider it a privilege that I'm still your friend, and that I get to be invited out to your wedding here, and that we all made it. I think that's just a testament to who you are. Testament to who you are, Dirk. You're one of the most energetic and dynamic people I know. You're crazy. You're absolutely insane, but in the best possible way. And Niela, I'm really glad that you guys met. When I saw you guys together for the first time, I was like, cool.
That works.
But yeah, good. Thank God. So I wish you many, many, many happy years and much happiness and much success. Yeah, all my love, guys.
One last thing, Dirk. I'd like to say thank you to Dirk's parents as well as Niela's parents. But I think many view marriage as finding somebody to live the rest of your life with. But seeing you guys together has taught me that it's more about finding somebody you cannot live without. And a toast to Dirk and Niela. I wish you health, wealth, and happiness in abundance, because I know love will always be there.
That was lovely, you guys. Amazing. Thank you.
Now it's your turn, Dirk. You ready?
Ready?
Yeah.
Okay.
Now it is the time for the groom. The man who's into IT, dancing, music, the man Mr. Perfection himself, or perfectionist. That's why he chose Niela. Dirk.
Not too short, eh?
No, I'll try. I'll do my best. All right. Thanks, everyone. It's always weird hearing your own voice. So I'm pretty unprepared for this, and I haven't really slept very much in the last couple of days. I hope it shows. And I'm going to do my best to keep it as short and sweet and simple as it needs to be so that everybody can carry on and eat and drink and be merry. First of order of business, I'd like to thank Charles, surprise, surprise, the father of the bride, for his kindness and his friendship, and for now officially welcoming me into the family. For his daughter, the most beautiful and amazing woman I have ever known. Of course, the most beautiful and amazing full-grown woman I'll ever know is my mum, and well, I love you like no other. So I'm going to make that comparison, and all the rules online say don't bring that in, but it's important. As growing up, she always used to tell me on my birthday that it's not just my birthday and my day, but it's in many ways her day too. And I think part of that emotionalism has rubbed off on me, and you see me, I'm a little sloppy messy of all my great friends and family and everybody. And yeah. Thank you, Mum, and I'll come back to you later. En dankie dat jy Engels met my praat. Ek waardeer dit baie, oom Charles. Dankie. Ladies and gentlemen, boys and girls, so, I mean, how beautiful does she look? Of course, she is the real reason we're all here today, I suppose, ultimately. So, a toast to Niela and how beautiful she is. And to her wonderful parents who brought her into this world for us to all enjoy. It's mostly me, though. Thank you. Cheers. Ching, ching. All right, so moving on. I'd like to thank the guests, of course, all of you from far and close. We're incredibly grateful, the two of us, and for all the wedding gifts that I see sort of accumulating over there. It's all much appreciated, not necessary, but appreciated, so thank you. By the way, I put this together while putting on my outfit today, literally, so I mean they're upside down and I don't really remember them very well, I'm just being honest. To my groomsmen, see, like here I can just speak from the heart again, it's much easier, all the formalities. To Ed, Tom, Nish, Jan, many more that I wish you would have liked to have up on the panel, good friends, Pat, and all the rest of you guys. It's really humbling and incredible the efforts and lengths that you guys all went to come here today. For example, Johan, who arrived basically last night from the States, and he leaves early tomorrow morning after a 20-hour flight just to be here for a day. Ed, who flew in from the UK. Tom, who did the same. Nish, from Durban. Pat, coming down from Zanzibar. I think it takes a special kind of person to do that for somebody else, and I'm incredibly grateful and thankful to all of you. It's priceless. Not to mention all of those of you from Cape Town, my hometown, you know, folks, friends, Lauren, Andrea, Chris, Max, and so on and so on. But yes, thank you. A toast to all of you. Cheers. Ching ching. To the bridesmaids, you all look absolutely stunning. I don't know where you are right now, but cheers to you. Thank you. I know that you have lightened the load incredibly for Niela, and she's eternally grateful for all the efforts and assistance that you guys put in. It was beautiful, the popcorn was fun, and yeah, that's the idea, right? Let's have fun. You look wonderful. Thank you, all of you. Thank you. Krista, also, for making the beautiful bridesmaids' dresses. I think they came out well. I'm sure everybody will agree. Kobe, I don't know where you are, and if you can hear me, but Kobe, senior and junior, thank you for letting us use your beautiful venue. It's really flourishing. It's been great to see how this place has evolved. Nick, I think you've had a part to play, and we thank you. You know, a lot of our special experiences and memories were forged in places like this one, and this one, yeah, one of the major ones. So, but yes, you know, giving credit where it's due. Thank you. Bernard from Soul Ridge, thanks for the weather. I know we talked about it the other day. I don't thank you for getting me so drunk that night. I was planning on doing my speech and the vows and all the rest of it then. And as a result, hungover, running late, you know, everything falling behind my shell, behind the schedule. Very, very important. Special, special thank you to Alcy. And if we could all raise our glasses to the mother of the woman of my life and my second mother, which I'm very excited and happy about. Thank you for your unbelievable, incredible, and altogether outgoing efforts to put this beautiful day together for all of us. The support, and yeah, I think everybody's having a good time. I hope they continue to do so. Thank you. Cheers. If we could raise our glasses to Elsie and Charles Jr., really the Cavanas. Cheers. Thank you. No, not yet. I've got other stuff to say. You know, I don't know if people are getting tired of hearing my voice, and I could kind of go on. I'm nearly done. Yeah, I'll save some of the best for last. Okay, to quickly move on to those of you who really came together and helped us throw this incredible event, the friends and basically extended family that shifted up. Yes. Okay, so, right, Baldo, I think it has to start with you. You kicked the whole thing off. Your ceremony was truly, totally mind-blowing, awesome, inspiring, and we're eternally grateful. I think you've opened a lot of people's eyes and minds to what is out there and something new. I didn't know about the Sufi religion, but it's when I heard about it first, just too perfect. You know, we believe in spirituality and doing good and being good, and I think that the religion reflects that accurately. How are we? To the flower girls and again the bridesmaids for helping make Niela so beautiful today. Angela, Tani Hunty, hair, makeup, all those important things for the girl. You know, but you did a good job. Everybody agrees. I think we could toast to that. Niela is absolutely stunning. Thank you to all of you guys and to Niela. Mwah, I love you. Irish and co, especially Royston, your lengths and efforts, I don't know what the food's like. We've been pretty busy. Testaments are that the food is great. It's been days of preparation, lots of planning, a lot of hard work from a lot of good people at a basically giveaway deal for those of us having to, you know, pay for all this stuff. It was amazing how so many of our friends were willing to come together and throw basically this amazing get-together party and do it in a way that it could become affordable. So, you know, we thank you. It would have been impossible without the generosity of all of you guys. The DJs, Mike Lazar, I don't know where he is, Chris Dowding, really looking forward to your set, and all the rest of you guys that are going to be playing later, including myself. I plan on jamming it up a little bit. We don't know where Mike is. But thanks to all of you guys that put this together. Vanessa and Fernando, I've basically never really met them, and they've hooked up us amazing sound system, all gratuitous, and it's amazing. Thank you. It's just great to see the humanity in people and how friends and family are all coming together and contributing to make this happen. We couldn't have done it without you. Again and again and again, thank you, everybody. I can't say it enough. We're eternally grateful. Thank you. Yeah, okay, some more. You know, I put these together this morning, last minute. Charlie? Yes. Charlie, thank you. Candy buffet, the doors, all the little details. We could go on for hours. To Michelle, of course, for the flowers. To Elmo. The doors, Elmo. Russell, who brought our beautiful cake. I don't know where it is yet, but I assume it's beautiful. And there's Russell. Yeah, you have to forgive me. This is all a little bit overwhelming. I'm not typically a public speaker. There's like hundreds of you all around me. And, so it goes. So, thank you. I have a whole lot to say about my mom and dad, but I guess we'll do it in person. In summary, thank you. If it wasn't for you guys, there wouldn't be me, there wouldn't be any of this. So, you know, we'll just leave it at that. I think if there's an opportunity later, I'd like to take it. But to keep the flow of the day, I'm going to pass on to, I don't know, who's next? Clint, thanks. Cheers. Have a good time.
Ciao.
Hip, hip. Hip, hip. Hip, hip. Hip. Thank you very much, Dirk. We'd like to Omar has gone inside. She's not feeling too well. Omar Louise van Niekerk. So we just want to say, thank you, Omar, that you've been on Simon on Zekiels. And Omar, Eldron. Cheers. Could all the family please come together? The speeches have finished. We'd like to take some family photos. And the rest of you can drink and be merry. And if you can't be merry, be whoever you want to be. Cheers.
C'est mon drame. J'attends le soir pour évader de swing, cinéma, jazz, bouquin, BD.
Hier, je lisais bout à bout un roman de Gaston Leroux. J'ai adoré ces aventures qui roulent à la figure. Et depuis, je m'identifie, me suis trouvé la panoplie. Pour que ma vie, c'est mon style, je deviens Swing Tammy. Gavroche sur le chef, fendant l'air sur une Indian chef. Une guitare à ma portée, les aventures vont commencer. Swing Tammy, je suis Swing Tammy. 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 Bon, le décor est planté. Je ne suis guère avancé. Que peut bien faire mon personnage sans le sou pour ses voyages? Une échappée en cafouettine, une course-poursuite en dauphine, une fusillade dans un dancing. Faut des dollars, je n'ai qu'un rotring. Hey, la solution, ce sera mes chansons. De parfaites escales pour des aventures sidérales. Et toutes mes clés d'énigmes au choix, en sol, en ut, en fa, pousseront mes alter ego à se remettre au boulot. On verra Mata Hari, scatter jusqu'à l'apoplexie. Hercule Poirot en transe, dansez, mettez-vous dans l'ambiance. Swing Tammy, je suis Swing Tammy. 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 Amsterdam, la chambre jazz. Swing Tammy, Swing Tammy. Un meurtre dans le Swing Express. Swing Tammy, Swing Tammy. Un six fantôme à l'opéra. Swing Tammy, Swing Tammy. Un train qui swingera trois fois. Wow. Swing Tammy, Swing Tammy. Et les guitares du pharaon, c'est pour Swing Tammy, Swing Tammy. Et l'orchestration espadon. Swing Tammy, Swing Tammy. Les riffs bleus de l'Atlantide. Swing Tammy, Swing Tammy. Le groupe de la grande pyramide.
This expansive, amazing feeling of freedom from myself, from my problems. I saw that I was bigger than what I do. I was bigger than my body. I was everything and everyone. was the universe. And ever since that day, I've been trying to get back there.
Everything that's alive goes alive in seeds. You know, the little tomato seeds you and Nancy find in your garden, how they grow into nice red tomatoes.
Journey with you, to love and live life with you, through good times and through bad, in joy as well as in sorrow. I give you my heart, my love, my soul.
Like this.
About to scratch your back at the times I know you like it most. I'll do my very best to get out of bed when I have to. You have confirmed to me what it is to receive true love and are a living example to prove that it exists. As I've given to you my hand to hold, I now too give you my life to keep.
Ambition and the skills and the intelligence and the access to lasers that he would become a supervillain and that he would enslave the earth with his terrible devices.
When the baby grows up to be an old man, they bury his body in the ground.
Look here.